Maui police say that the pickup that the teens were in was traveling southeast along Maui Lani Parkway when it crossed the center median and collided with this tree.
The vehicle's just going too fast. The driver lost control and it sideswiped into a tree.
The 2003 Toyota Tacoma pickup truck was carrying a total of four teens ranging in age from 14 to 18, all female and all residents of Maui.
One was from Lahaina, one was from Wailuku, and two were from Kahului, all teenagers.
As a result of the crash, both rear seat passengers sustained critical life-threatening injuries. The 18-year-old Kahului driver was arrested for two counts of first-degree negligent injury and driving without a license. She was subsequently released pending further investigation. Police say the driver and the front seat passenger were wearing their seatbelts and were not injured in the crash. With summer break and the holidays approaching, police are reminding the public to celebrate responsibly.
It's just an unfortunate crash. It could have been avoided. Kids need to slow down. Parents need to know where their kids are at night and just be safe. It's graduation time. We got 4th of July coming around the corner. You got to drive smart and take your time or where you're going.
The involvement of drugs and alcohol has not been determined as the investigation is still pending. Once the investigation is complete, police say the case will be sent to the prosecutors.
Police say that one of the teens that was critically injured has since been flown to Oahu for further care. For KHON2 News on Maui, I'm Wendy Osher with Maui Now.